Now, the Korea Air Force Academy has launched a new observatory in the provincial city of Cheongju. This new facility offers visitors a special take on the country's long history in the skies. Our Sohn Jung has a story.
The ceiling opens up and this massive telescope gets into position for a test operation. The telescope tracks down the location of asteroids close to Earth on an hourly basis. This new observatory is generally used to educate student pilots in the Korea Air Force. Although the academy has traditionally focused on aviation, it's now looking beyond into aerospace. It's responding to a growing need for knowledge and space science, but Korea still lacks schools to meet this demand.
The observatory allows cadets to observe Korean satellites that protect our spatial sovereignty. The Air Force will also conduct tactical exercises to secure our dominance in this field.
But the observatory isn't just for cadets and officials. Its doors are open to local students and residents too, and unlike existing similar facilities, it offers an added bonus.
Stars can be seen at other observatories. What distinguishes our observatory from others is that visitors can learn about real air operations conducted in the past.
The observatory is also equipped with a gallery and exhibition on the history of the Korea Air Force. Schools can sign in for tours featuring commentary from an expert in the aerospace industry. Sohn Jung-in, Arirang News.